Aaron Hernandez has settled a lawsuit brought against him by one of his friends. Alexander Bradley claimed Hernandez shot him in the eye 3 years ago in Florida. On Friday, lawyers for both for Bradley and they filed court papers that said the matter has been settled. They didn't disclose any terms. Hernandez, the former Pats tight end, serving a life sentence for the 2013 murder of Odin Lloyd in North Attleboro. He's also awaiting trial for killing two men in Boston's South End in 2012.